The Power Systems Life Cycle Analysis Tool, or Power LCAT, is a high-level dynamic model. The overall goal of the model is to help policymakers and other interested parties understand the economic and environmental trade-offs associated with the various options for producing electricity. This is a Department of Energy-funded collaborative effort with researchers at the National Energy Technology Lab and Sandia National Laboratories. The Power LCAT calculates production costs and tracks environmental performance for a range of electricity generation technologies, including natural gas, various coal options, nuclear, and wind. An option for capturing and sequestering carbon dioxide emissions is also included for each of the fossil fuel technologies. Power LCAT has four main sections. The first is production analysis, designed to examine key sensitivities such as fuel costs. Sliders can be moved up and down to change any given assumption, or values can be entered into the boxes below to calculate production costs in dollars per kilowatt hour. For example, the user might want to vary the cost of natural gas to find the price at which natural gas is cost competitive with the coal options. Next, environmental performance tracks the life cycle emissions of key greenhouse gases, water withdrawals and consumption, and other pollutants. Choose between the different life cycle stages, global warming potential assumptions, and other life cycle environmental factors for a relative assessment. The cost versus emissions section graphically shows the trade-offs between production costs and life cycle greenhouse gas performance. These results are based on user-defined assumptions made in the previous two sections. Lastly, sensitivity analysis allows the user to vary key assumptions simultaneously. Policymakers, students, and stakeholders can use this tool to consider the entire life cycle of an energy technology and truly understand what it's going to cost and what the environmental considerations are. Power LCAT and the accompanying technical guide are available on NETL's Energy Analysis webpage under Models and Tools.